Hi everyone, and welcome back to my tiny house in the forest. Just recently I decided to take a day off and enjoy the warm weather of the early summer, and also celebrate summer solstice. To me, this has always been a very special time of the year, since it marks the beginning of the end of the summer, but also the beginning of the warmest time of the year here in Denmark. Also, summer solstice has been celebrated for thousands of years here in Scandinavia, back to the Vikings and also long before that, so in a way I feel that I tap into the rituals of my forefathers by honoring the sun like this. For me, there is no better way to celebrate this time than by cooking outside in nature with homegrown food from the forest garden. Food that, in a way, is the product of the sun and its energy, the very thing that I celebrate today. Even though I must admit that I seldomly take a day off, doing things like this is exactly how I always imagined how life in a tiny house would be like. So it's nice to actually just tap into that for once, not pushing forward and just doing things at their own pace, and being present with myself and the moment. After all, what is this life change for if it's not to be living in the now and to appreciate life with all its blessings and its gifts? Thank you so much for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. See you again next time.